Some damn infected probably turned. You mark my words.
You don't know that, man. It's too soon to tell.
Yeah.
cool painting, but you do know there's a zombie outbreak going down, right?
Get a clue and mind your own business. Don't mess with me, okay? This is serious shit.
Okay, whatever. But looks like you're out of paint, so why don't you just get somewhere safe and finish it later?
There won't be a later if I don't get this done. Wait, who are you with, huh? Are you a snitch?
What? No, I'm not a snitch. What are you talking about? Why is this so important?
It's not for me. It's for people like me, the ones who live off the grid because of those fascists.
Illegals? Wait, you mean this sign means there's a safe place nearby? Safe from zombies?
Don't call me an illegal. Yes, that's why I have to finish, but my cannons are dried to shit! I need 3 more to get this done.
You mean spray paint? Cannons. That's cool. Sure, I'll try to get you 3.
Don't come back here empty-handed. 3 cans of paint in line with me.
Aw, hell. Fix that TV up by now.
Whoa!
Got it.
You're all right. Listen, you can take people to places you see marked like this, okay?
I respect that you guys do this, even though you get so much shit from people.
Hope this helps someone get safe. Okay, time to ditch these streets while I'm still kicking. You should too.
Hey, you know, you can come with me now if you want.
Okay. But don't be thinking you're gonna get any, because I don't do dudes, all right? This moment right here, it would make an awesome mural.
All right.
That's dope, man.
That's pretty good.
No good.
Freaking lame-o.
Right. Didn't go too well.
Freaking lame-o.
Doesn't look too good.
This is not good.
Shame.
God damn it.
Nah, that weren't no good.
Why not? Really?
Freaking lame-o.
No, no.
Shame.
Get something here.
I'm coming. After dark, when their hunger and strength apparently increases due to an unknown mutation of the virus.
Enter, Grasshopper. Find sanctuary in peaceful garden.
Holy shit. Did zombies get in? Are you okay?
Sweet anger coursed through us. Is how universe tell us who target should be.
Look, you know, just because you're talking all funny like that, it doesn't mean it's making any sense.
Spirit of universe has slaughtered my happiness. And so, I must slaughter too. All who disrupt my garden of peace shall die!
Oh, God. You did this. These people were just looking for safety. You'd no right to kill them.
You shall perish like the others!
Grab something!
So.
Beat their will!
Me. I get fired. My wife leaves for a guy who sells refrigerators.
my kids grow up to be disrespectful brats. Now this? A goddamn zombie outbreak? Seriously? Screw you! You piece of crap!
Wait! Oh God! Oh!
Punched it big time. I'm running out.